Onward you march, eh? I hope it's not for any kind of glory, because you won't find a sniff of that in Mondstadt. And certainly I hope it's not in the name of the hallowed Sentinels, because take my word for it, they're no better than the Rogar. I've got many a scar to prove it. Whether you've embraced Umbral or struggle against it is none of my concern. Power is a sweet temptation, and the lamp will grant you that, sure enough. But don't confuse that with loyalty. Still, I'll not deny. I owe Umbral for giving me what it did. So the vestiges will be minded as long as I'm able. Name's Byron, by the way. I'll be around. Always am. Name's Byron.
Here you are again. If having your eyes open to the Umbral Realm hasn't driven you mad yet, then maybe you'll endure. Although you never really get used to it. You just learn to balance on the edge and ignore the whispers telling you to jump. I came to Mornstead once, a long time ago. I made a mistake, but now I'm going to put it right. I came to Mornstead. I made a mistake, but now I'm going to put it right. I made a mistake.
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve.
The Descriers of the Dawn were misguided, harboring fundamental misinterpretations of Aureus's divine will and works. Many of the Mornstead nobles entombed in this crypt followed their teachings, believing it was the light of Aureus, not its stonework, which maintained this great structure. And yet, despite their ignorance, Aureus has allowed the bridge to stand. Is that not a sign of his benevolence? Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.